My mother told me that I'd have to work twice as hard as the other kids growing up. Now the reasoning is evident, I'm choking up. I should have a bitter hand because I'm growing up. Racism, it makes me sick until I'm growing up. It hits you like a smack to the chin. I never noticed colour until you pointed out my skin. Pointed me out while you laugh and you grin. Singled me out until I felt like a mannequin. It's driving me crazy, I might end up in the loony bin. Rocking back and forth while they notify my next of kin. There's people getting thrown away in the trash bin. Racism is a wolf dressed up in sheepskin. I'm surprised, is that the way it's always been? Slavery's an old business, back to the Romans. People who ain't treated equal or like humans. And now I've got kids on my own, I'm fucking human. I hope that they don't have experience inside here. Because the truth is, this experience is timeless. It gets swallowed, regurgitated with a Heimlich. And kills your soul with a deafening silence.